drive me crazy.
Oh, and everybody really hates me. I thought we were friends, Carson Daly. And then I tried out for American Idol. I got up and sang for Simon Cowell, but he said I was
absolutely horrible.
He said I was worse than William Hung, too. Now, what do I do? Please help me, could ya? I keep getting punked like Ashton Kutcher. Since my name's still Bastion Butcher, I'ma just change it, so listen, would ya?
It's Fivetweezy.
I think I lost my mind, cause lately it shows I forget my sometimes I feel like my brain is missing. Sometimes I feel like Jessica Simpson. Don't know if tuna's fish or chicken. I told you it's 5'2", nobody listens. Okay, you don't believe that's true. Even my mom still thinks it's 52. Now I tried to explain, but it's no use. But at least the kids say,
man, you're cool.
No, really, man, I can't complain. Kids take puff paint and write my name on their t-shirts and they be like, and that's why it's time for me to change.
It's 5'2".
With the muffler dragging, shoes off, hairy feet like Bilbo Baggins. Back when I was living wrong, I need to get tipsy like Jake Kwan. But nowadays, all I need is God and a mic and a DJ and my iPod. Alrighty, put your dance shoes on. Everybody, just get your groove on. We rock the party till the break of dawn, and even get your grandma to sing along. Now, what I say, don't take this lightly. God runs things, not Bruce Almighty. He's Jesus, the only one I need. Now, Fivetweezy, y'all know what I.